Cao Cao's forces have landed in the south. They appear to be heading for the altar.
The altar is under attack. Zhuge Liang is in danger. We must hurry to his aid.
Understood. I shall protect the both of you.
I'm going to have your head!
Cao's new strategist. I hear that you possess an unequaled mind for strategy. You believe you can beat me?
Your stupidity amuses me.
You are unstoppable!
I can see that you are not a complete asshole. I look forward to your next encounter. That was an interesting duel. I shall remember you, Sun Yu. That man mentioned the name of Xu Xu. As such, Hong Tong may also be in danger. We shall go from ship to ship to work our way across the enemy fleet. We must help Hong Tong to ensure that the ships are linked together.
Ah, please, leave this task to us.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
We require two things in order for the fire attack to work. One is the southeastern winds, and the other is the linking of the ships. The linking of the ships is to prevent them from drifting apart. I entrusted that task to Hong Tong.
Just a give me a hand?
Come and face me.
I've made a father of myself, haven't I? I am saved, thanks to you.
I'm being put on the defensive. I must fall back for the time being.
You shall be defeated.
Finishing blow.
With a plan like this, I see. We must defeat the Chibi to ensure the success.
Hey, that was amazing! I think we are getting close to winning this game.
Forgive me, Mr. Lincoln. I am a member of Cao Cao forces now. I cannot let you pass here.
Chibi, why would you go and join Cao Cao? I am sorry, but I must hit back.
Oh, I have failed. I wonder where it is I went wrong.
Okay, it is time to link these ships together. Then our plan will be complete.
Okay.
Finished his preparations. Prepare the fire ship.
Fight! leadership is unrivaled.
Yeah, I'm going to squash you.
Come and face me.
It is impossible for an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
Those who stand in the way of virtue shall fail.
These flames shall be the beacons to light your way. We must move on, my lord. The next battle has already begun.
What? You're leaving already?
My apologies, my lady. I am sure we shall meet again.
My lord.
Ah, Shushu.
That day, when we first fought together, and now, seeing the battlefield from Wei's encampment, I realized that I have been lying to myself. The place I should be is here. I am no master of strategy, I fear. I am quite naive, in fact. Yet,
make use of me, my lord. I, too, wish to light your way to glory.
Well said. I have been waiting for you. From today, you walk with me.
Marriage like this will be fraught with pressure.
You don't see as much as you think you do. Just take a good look at them. Those are the faces of young people in love. You may happy. Excellent.
You might be right.
So far, all is according to plan. But my lord, the next step, I fear, will be the hardest for you to take.
What I lack in youth, I make up for in experience.